Watch your head. You need to crouch to get through here. Oh, well done. Now go grab your favorite gun. Okay, let's shoot something. Nice. Maybe this isn't your first time? Now, you just leveled up. Oh, wait, no. Page. Sorry, forget I said that. Try shoot. You did great. It's not all about shooting, though. Each Lancer has unique skills. Try one out. This is... Goddard. Oh, I bet you did. Great. Do you want to try some of the other Lancers? Each of them has their own special skill. Click on the Lancer list. You can view and choose different Lancers. Each Lancer has at least 3 skills. You can view the skill descriptions here. Alrighty, so... Once you've selected a Lancer, click the Next button or the Weapon slot to choose a weapon. Here is the weapon list. Feel free to choose your favorite weapons. If you're not sure, try out an assault rifle or a submachine gun. Clicking the Lancer slot allows you to return to the Lancer interface. You can view and change Lancers there. If you've selected your Lancer and your weapon, click Ready to go into combat. Okay, now let's try out some combat. Let's see how long it takes you to kill these bots. Thank you. like it. Head to the target site for a real battle. Time for a real battle. Show us what you've got. This kind of match is a shard clash. It's one of the most common matches. There are supposed to be multiple rounds, but we're just gonna do one this time. You're attacking. Know why it's called shard clash? Shard cards. These are three shard cards. Before each round, you choose some. They change the rules of reality during the round. I'll explain how later. I'm not gonna explain how, it's too long of an explanation. Shard cards cost different amounts of shard points. These are your shard points. You can earn shard points in combat, especially when you win. Click on the shard card to add a point. If the shard card is filled up, it will take effect and this round will be played by your rules. You've still got shard points. Activate another shard card. You chose Roger Roger. Break it, and you'll have a combat bot fighting on your side. Use your shard card. You chose Eye of the Reaper. Once you've planted the magical, isn't it? Alright, start the attack. First, pick up the converter. Now, go to Site A and plant the converter. Is changing the scene and detecting nearby enemies. Now, extend the converter. Your enemy uses it. You're winning! Defend that converter!
Deploying to mission. See, countdown commencing. Get ready to ramble. Oh, rumble. Sorry. Now, mind the sand. Here's some cards. I guess you can vote on them? Time to buy some gear.
I sense easy game.
Converter is now converting, I guess. Draw your shard cards. Shop's open.
let's blow stuff up. Here comes fun. Hey, Tasha. You have a thing. Me, you.
Make best rivals? Of course.
Converter planted. Ooh, what cards will it make? Let's go shopping!
Ready to launch. Let's incinerate him with love.
The sand is scuffing my sneakers.
Stand by for snipering.
Heads up. Time for the fun part. Time to make ourselves a crash site. Enjoy some sulfur! Cough on that! Smoke. Great.
Converter planted. time to buy stuff.
Who's ready to splatter some folks? Here comes fun.
What would the Lord of the Underworld find when he weighs your heart, Franca?
Heads up! They're beating you! Match point!
Dissolving chemicals.
Planting the murder.
Converter is now converting.
I get to that.
Complete. Well done. I hope.